Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Chairman of the Board of Management, Rupert Stadler.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Audi. Today, you will experience three world premieres together with us. First, we will talk about the Audi S5 Sportback, an automobile with a sports car character and very emotive elegance. And second, we will talk about the all-new Q5. This is the world's best-selling premium SUV, and tomorrow we will open its new production facility in Mexico. And third, we will talk about the RS3 sedan. Audi Sport is launching it for the first time as a sedan or limousine. The three new models symbolize what our brand stands for. It's sporty, efficient, and digitally connected. And in addition to all that, we make people's life easier. And you will experience this with our driver assistance product offers. Using a sophisticated system of sensors and smart technology, our cars anticipate more and more traffic situations. And now, we are taking the next step. We are using Swarm Intelligence for the benefit of all our customers. As of October, the Audi A4, the A5, the Q5, and the Q7 will be the first to send valuable sensor data in anonymized form to the digital mapping platform here. And this means that important information will be potentially available to all drivers. Traffic density in real time, current speed limits, warning of danger, such as icy roads, registered by our cars. And soon, indications of vacant parking spaces at the side of the road, also recognized by our sensor and camera technology. All of this will take place without setting up an additional infrastructure, because we use existing sensors, cameras, radar scanners in our cars. And that's proof of the capability of a modern automobile. No other mobile device has, so to speak, as many eyes. Using this big data material, we will design new services by early 2017 that will generate genuine customer benefits. We are developing Audi into a so-called digital car company, and that means electronics, IT, apps, digital services are core competencies. And in the future, you will be able to evaluate the Audi brand in terms of how digital, how sustainable, and how urban our products are. No matter whether metropolises such as Paris, or megacities like Mexico City, or gigacities with 100 million inhabitants like Xinjiang in China, fundamentally, they all face the same challenges. The city of the future needs smart solutions so that its infrastructure is better and better connected, that the air becomes cleaner and cleaner, and the city gains back space for the people again. This is where we are helping with our know-how and the technologies of Audi Urban Solutions. And together with the cities, we are working on concepts for this future. Because we at Audi have a shared vision, working hard every day on the best solutions for individual mobility. And in short, we are talking only about Vorsprung durch Technik. But now I think it's really time for product. Just look. Thank you.
It's really over. You made your stay. You got me crying. As words you play. But when my loneliness is through, I'm gonna find another you. your sweater. You take your time. You might have your reasons, but you will never have my ride. I'm gonna sing my way away from you. I'm gonna find another you.
S5 Sportback. Please welcome member of the board, sales and marketing, Dr. Dietmar Foggenreiter.
Isn't it a wonderful car? Mesdames et messieurs, bonjour et bienvenue. The headlines for this car are clear: more elegance, more sportiness, and more convenience. Let's have a look what it stands for. The Audi A5 Sportback and its sporty brother, which you can see here, the S5 Sportback, have strong, elegant lines. Look to the distinctive shoulder line. Moreover, as I said, the car is more sporty than ever. You can see the sharply sloping hood with its power dome and more flatter grille with a single-frame radiator grille. The new A5, ladies and gentlemen, comes with a broad engine lineup. Both models offer more performance, up to 41 horsepower more than the predecessor, and for sure, optional as the S5 normally has it, with the quattro all-wheel drive. For example, the S5 Sportback has a new V6 turbo engine with now 354 horsepower. And this generation is even more efficient than ever. Both models are up to 85 kilograms lighter. And that's combined with up to 22% lower fuel consumption. Moreover, the A5 Sportback is best in class in terms of aerodynamics. With a drag coefficient of 0.26, it's the benchmark. And as I said, it's more convenient, with even more space for the passengers and 480 liters of luggage space. Again, it's defining the benchmark in this segment. The A5 and the S5 come along with a lot of latest Audi Connect services. This means, for example, onboard internet with high-speed LTE standard, unlimited data roaming for the Connect services all over Europe, wireless charging for your mobile phone, and lots of information and infotainment services. And as part of convenience, both models set new standards regarding safety. Assistance systems ensure more safety, more comfort, and more efficiency. Some examples, including the Audi Adaptive Cruise Control, stop and go with traffic jam assist up to 65 kilometers per hour. And for the efficiency, for example, the efficiency assist with predictive driving and economy. And today, ladies and gentlemen, that's only one part of our show. I would like to introduce today the next highly successful Q5, a world premiere.
Right conditions.
Again, what a wonderful car. Welcome to the new Q5. Ladies and gentlemen, the first generation of the Q5 was a really impressive story. The world's most successful premium SUV is now on stage. Since the launch of the Q5, we sold more than 1.6 million units. This car is the champion in the premium SUV segment. And now the challenge was to make it even better, and we did. The Q5 is more powerful, sporty performance with maximum efficiency. Thanks to our four revised engines, we see more than 20 horsepowers additionally, up to 27 horsepowers, and significantly lower fuel consumption. Thanks to our intelligent mix of materials and lightweight construction, the total weight has been reduced by as much as 90 kilograms. And combined with our new Audi Quattro Ultra technology, we have the maximum efficiency in the car. Moreover, for the first time, we offer air suspension in this segment, and this is why this car will set again the standard in this premium SUV segment. It collects a lot of other things like Audi digital services. The car collects and shares information with the cloud. Mr. Stadler already mentioned our cooperation with the map provider here. So that's the first time you see a car on stage where the car collects information for the drivers, which warn the drivers each other of dangers on a large scale. Up to 30 assistance systems for the driver support even long journeys or smaller journeys in the cities when you are looking for a parking lot. The Q5, as I said, very sporty, very emotional, and just in one sentence, the new benchmark in the premium SUV segment. Thank you very much.